Look, can't wait.
Then we can put our nutrients on. We'll get the test done to find out what the nutrients that are required on the paddock, on the soil, and with the cover crop being ploughed in next year, that'll take 3 to 4 months before we actually plough it in, and then we can sum up what's the next step after that. We'll put our soil conditioner on, the fertiliser, whatever's needed, we'll put on to make it the best soil and lift the carbon up in the soil.